Hello folks, this is Zoe here again with another review. And what I have on the menu today is a chicken sandwich from Pollo Campero. Here's more of a visual, as you can see, it's pretty sizing. Well anyway, let's dive in. I'm back and I'm going to rate the chicken sandwich from Pollo Campero, and on a 1-5 scale I rank it a 3.8. Nothing really stood out except for the size of it, but as far as the taste, it was ordinary to me. But this place does have other items, of course. It kind of reminds me of Church's Chicken. They have grilled chicken and, you know, the size and the desserts. And this place is located off of 30 and Cockrell Hill, over there by that Walmart, in that area. Chili's, it's in that area if you're familiar with Dallas. But they're okay. The price, standard price, I can't even remember how much it was. I did get the grilled chicken item. I think I got a thigh and a breast, and that was decent. Would I suggest you try it? If you like to experiment and try different chicken places, why not? Well, that concludes my review. I'll see y'all next time.